क्वेश्चन नंबर 27। अ कंपनी टुक अ लोन ऑफ 4 लाख फ्रॉम बंधन बैंक लिमिटेड एंड इश्यूड 8% डिबेंचर ऑफ रुपीज 4 लाख एज अ कोलैटरल सिक्योरिटी। एक्सप्लेन हाउ विल द इश्यू ऑफ डिबेंचर्स बी डेल्ड विद द बुक्स ऑफ द कंपनी। सो वी कैन शो बोथ द मेथड्स ऑल्सो, हियर नो मेथड इज आस्क्ड, बट चिल्ड्रन इफ इन एग्जामिनेशन नो मेथड इज आस्क्ड ना, ऑलवेज पास द मेथड ऑफ जर्नल एंट्री, इट इज ऑलवेज बेटर। ओके, सो 4 लाख रुपीज लोन इज टेकन, लेट अस पास द जर्नल एंट्री। व्हाट जर्नल एंट्री वी पास, टेल मी। When loan is taken, we pass journal entry.
Bank account debit to bank loan account.
Bank account debit to bank loan. How much? How much loan is taken? 4 lakh rupees. Yes or no? Very simple entry.
Yes.
Being loan taken. Okay, then do we have issued collateral security? Yes. How much? 8% debentures of rupees 4 lakh. So what entry we pass? Debenture suspense account debit to 8% debentures of rupees 4 lakh. Very simple. This is the entry which is required when debentures are issued as collateral security, being 8% debentures of rupees 4 lakh issued as collateral security. Is that clear? We can present in balance sheet also, dear children. So I can prepare again balance sheet to show one more question. How to present in balance sheet, dear children? How to present this loan in balance sheet? You can see in equity and liability side. Equity and liabilities. Under equity and liabilities, there is non-current liability. Under this main head, there is one subheading, long-term borrowing. And then in note number, you can write number 1. And then you can write in amount column how much loan is taken. So children, how much loan is taken in this question?
4 lakh.
4 lakh rupees. Now you need to present this long-term borrowing in notes to account. And you have passed a journal entry also. When you have passed a journal entry, you have opened debenture suspense debit. So it means how to prepare notes? Just see once again. Very simple, dear children. It is very, very simple. 3 marks are free in examination, I am telling you. It is very simple. How to present this note number one, long term borrowing. So I am writing long term borrowing. Loan is taken. Yes, loan is taken from Bandhan Bank. So loan from Bandhan Bank. How much loan is taken, dear children? 4 lakh rupees loan is taken. Okay. Then 8% debentures of rupees 4 lakh issued as collateral security. How much? 4 lakh rupees. We have opened debenture suspense also, na? So we need to subtract here. Debenture suspense account. How much? 4 lakh we need to subtract here in this manner, nil, and then 4 lakh will come in this manner, and this 4 lakh we show here. Is that clear to everyone? Tell me, children.
Yes, sir.
It is clear to everyone. It is very general.